Yeah, look what we found here. With his door shut. And
looks like they're coming into town.
Let's see if we can catch them coming in. Probably end of shift, be my guess. They probably cut the cars off just north of Grant Street Repair. And well, they're over there somewhere. I heard them blowing. I heard rumor they opened all the panels and that so people wouldn't want pictures. I'm thinking to myself, that's not understanding the nature of the rail fan. Well, this is interesting. Maybe we should go over to the highway department and see if they come back through like they did the other day. That'd be cool, right? It's a lot of locomotives on that thing. Yeah, he's coming down this way. Got a little bit of vegetation. Thank you. You know, putting the whole train down in there. That's pretty unique. Maybe I get a chance to go down and show you where that's going to be. But it'll be down in Sukhote Terminal, behind a couple of the stores, a tractor store, places like that down in there. It's a lot of cars. The other crew broke it up and did it in pieces. Now, of course, there was probably different parameters, but this guy took the whole freaking train and backed it right in there, one shot.
who knows, he might have to pull some cars out of the actual terminal there too, where they load and unload those cars. Do a little bit of a swaparoo, pull some out, push the fresh ones in. Now, if you remember last night, we were watching, I don't know if I put it on the video, we watched them cut the train behind me, and then they drug one down, released it, went into the terminal, pulled a bunch of cars out, and then took the the cars that came down with the train and pushed them back in. So he's still doing that. Yeah, they're headed home. Their work is done. And there would be home base. And they're coming.